Hello, everybody. How you doing? It's quite the noise. It's getting a little bit noisy. I'm in Colorado right now. Smoking a cigar. Got a Henry Clay. Smoking a Henry Clay. Henry Clays are a lot, to me, they remind me of an old early 1900s cigar. They're just kind of plain, they're kind of rugged. They're almost a little bit, seem like they're box pressed, but not really. So, I'm driving, so I don't want to completely destroy myself here. Sorry. But they're a decent little cigar. They really are. They're cheaper. They're like $5, a little over, something like that. And anyway, that's how they are. Colorado right now, very beautiful today. About 50s, I believe, the high. Completely blue sky today. Very beautiful. Very nice. People are stopping. I better stop at the same time. If not, I'm in trouble. And I'm trying to think what else is going on. Visiting some family, just enjoying some time. Doing a little driving around right now before I go see my papa and my sister and my niece. We're all gonna have some dinner and enjoy. And a lot of things have changed since I moved 10 years ago. Actually, 13 years ago, I was just figuring that out today. Somehow I lost 3 years of my life. I don't know where that went. But anyway. It's kind of fun to smoke in the car. I don't smoke in my own car. But this rental car, when I... And usually you can't smoke in rental cars, but this one I guess you can. When I got in this car, it smelled god-awful. It smelled like a cigarette blew up in it. And so I'm smoking my cigars in here if I want, which is kind of cool. I'm going to have to just buy a shitty car and drive around with a cigar when I feel like it. But what else? That's about it. Hope everybody is having a good weekend. Today is Sunday. And I would usually do a review today. Won't be doing one today. And probably won't do one until I get back Tuesday or Wednesday. I'll probably do one. I thought I'd check in, say hi from Colorado. And that's about it. If you happen to live in Colorado, you might. I went to the Tobacco Leaf to get a few cigars. Very nice tobacconist there. Vanessa helped me out, and Vanessa is an asset to that store. She's extremely knowledgeable and very beautiful. So I really didn't need help with cigars, but I couldn't help it. And she was very nice. And I would probably buy cigars there every day if I lived out here. So if you happen to own the Tobacco Leaf, you need to understand that she is very valuable to your company. Give her lots of money and lots of love, please. And sure, I mean, I'm a male, so a beautiful woman is always, you know, something that we think about or whatever. But I think a lot of people don't understand how important or not important, how that there are other women that actually smoke cigars and are extremely knowledgeable about cigars and more knowledgeable than any guy that I know. Actually, a lot of them are the ones that are really into smoking cigars. So some of the men out there need to get off their ass and understand that the women have it going on when it comes to cigars if they like them. And I'm very happy about that. So, hope everybody's having a fantastic weekend, a fantastic day. And if you're seeing this on a Wednesday, I hope you're having a good Wednesday. And was kind of a big bump. There's a big lots over there, just in case you wondered. That's about it. I'm going to get going now, and that way I don't crash the car. And take care. I'll be smoking with you soon. Ha ha ha!